having the time of my life. Bitch, I'm having the time of my life. I'm having the time of my life.
What's up, you guys? It's Itasha Murray, and I'm back with another video. So, as you can see, we went on an impromptu Christmas vacation, courtesy of KJ's family. Thank you, thank you, thank you. But we are currently in Orlando. As you can see, we caught a flight. After the flight, we took a road trip, and now we're here. So, yeah, that's what happened the whole time. But, yeah, this is what's going on. I think y'all saw the room. I'm going to show y'all outside and all that stuff later. But we got here late, so now we are just setting up. We're going to have, like, taco night. We're putting up the Christmas tree and all that good jazz. But I'll show y'all the rest of the house in the AM. Just wanted to say hello. About a couple of hours. Casamigos, Di Serrano, Parmesan, and Remy. This is night one. This ain't even a full day. We just got here. Y'all saw this. We just got here.
Y'all know my man be out of breath.
I can't believe he's
dead. This really happened.
We gotta take a shot.
Take a shot. This is not. Take a shot. So, y'all, we got some grits, some eggs, this French toast. I don't think y'all get it. And then we got bacon and sausage. All right, you guys, it is day two. As you can see, we have breakfast, like a little brunch and stuff. It's kind of like 3-4 o'clock, but we have not done nothing today. Today was a recovery day. A lot of people, including myself, y'all, I gave y'all the rundown of what we did. We drank so much, talked, had a good time. So now we're just chilling today. I'm currently walking around like the little complex cul-de-sac area, just you know, just scoping the scene and react. But yeah, that's all we're doing right now. We're supposed to see some other family members later on today, but I'm not sure. I'm just here for decoration. I'm grateful to be here. This is very impromptu. Like, we did not plan this at all. But this was really good. We're sitting here, we're chilling. We have, today is Christmas Eve. And then we have Christmas, day, and then after Christmas we leave. So right now I am currently Sydney and Lucky. Right now I'm currently just walking around the cul-de-sac trying to figure out what we're about to do. But after that, we out of here, okay? As you can see, it's a little windy, so will not be in the water. Pick somebody else to do it. But yeah, right now we're just walking around. Gotta go check on my baby. Y'all send hearts for my baby, because my baby's going through it right now. But yeah, I'm about to go back and check on him, and then we're just walking around. Having a grand old time. That's it. He FaceTimed her, y'all, they took his gifts and he hid them, and now he can't find them. So he called his grandma, so now they about to get a tree. Oh my goodness, they harassing their little brother. This is crazy.
I got your jacket.
He mad. He bit mad. He gonna be the reason why y'all all gonna be in the nursing home. Cause he is not gonna help none of y'all. Exactly. He is not helping none of y'all. This is
Unfortunately, my guy is getting bullied. It's crazy. But Christmas is good. Christmas is great. I'm really grateful to be here. You and my first time going upstairs was after the jacket was already missing, and you was already hollering that it was missing. She told the truth. They sibling for real when it comes to that right way. It's cute.
Oh, yeah, that's KJ.
Yeah, I lived with that kid for most of my life.
Y'all stay partying. Y'all got good functions.
Is that our house? But Darren came out this time.
Oh, Lord.
Darren used to always come. I think we had a cookout.
You want this KJ?
Oh, yep. That's it. Oh, whoa. Oh, you get it. Hey.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, there we go.
I think it is.
Get right now. That's it. Excuse me, Malachi.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Right in the middle. Okay.
Oh.
You can tell she played before. Go ahead.
Yeah, okay, okay, that was
yeah.
Good.
Yeah. We had to go through TSA twice because we had to go to the other side of the airport. We didn't think we were gonna make it. We didn't think we was gonna make it, but we made it, baby. He's tired. He's mad at me right now. But we made it. Exactly. Stop. Yeah, y'all. I'll get to y'all when we go sit down somewhere. Cause, yeah. All right, you guys, after moving three times, we had to go do TSA twice, man. And they moved us like three times. And our cousins, they made their flight too, by the way, because they almost didn't make it. They had 3 minutes, but they made it. They, shout out to the people that allowed us to get in the front of the line. But I tell you.
Caucasian cousins, y'all.
That part. We folks with you the long way, the strong way.
One,
yeah. But yeah, y'all, we just about to sit right here and not miss this flight. See you later.
Con Antel, please proceed to page phone dial 0 for message.
So y'all, after like almost missing the flight just got canceled. So we're about to see what we can do, see what we need to do, and how long it's gonna be. But right now, the flight is canceled. So.
Hey y'all, are y'all subscribing or not? 'Cause y'all need to get-